A word that describes ABI?
Visionary.
Very practical. Very engaging.
Eye-opening. Stressful. Hectic.
Having an idea and then coming with that idea to ABI, mine was baking. I thought after ABI, I would just go back and continue with my baking. But trust me, at this point, ABI has changed my thought altogether.
The environment I'm in, the zeal I see from others, the passion for it, I'm like, okay, so this is really serious.
When you get someone who believes in your idea, and you feel like, yes, I'm not alone, I'm not crazy.
Business is now done from my side to actually cause tangible effect. I do not just do business to make profit for today. I do business to create a platform of transformation for the future.
My goal after completing ABI is to start a business, a godly business, a kingdom-centered business.
My first day of class, I felt like I was probably attending a theology course or something like that. I mean, each class starts with a scripture, and all these scriptures actually inspire.
My journey so far at ABI has shaped my thinking about business, not only to do business for ourselves, but to do business to win souls for Christ.
I think we have a bright future as Ugandan entrepreneurs.
Bring that little idea you've been suffering with. You will be amazed at the outcome.
You will see your dream coming true.